Go daddy, go daddy, go daddy, go daddy, go daddy, go daddy.
So guys, what's going on? I'm back again with my two parents, my dad and my mom. So there's a backstory to this man. Before I start the video, he says I'm not smart. My mom believes in me that I'm smart, right? But he believes I'm not smart. So better test to do than fifth grader test, right?
What I said is that you're not as smart as you claim you are.
I am smart. Yes. So I'm with the dinosaurs and I'm with the fossil. And this is the young generation. We're trying to see who is smarter with fifth grader questions. Do you understand what I'm saying? So whoever misses a question gets stuff dumped on their head or their face. So brother, we have eggs, flour, baked beans. This is a combination of, I'm not going to say it because if I say my parents won't do this video. And this is whipped cream and cake. So if you guys haven't sensed that, I'm too mature by now. Yes. Now listen, though, this is the rules. These are the rules. Whoever gets most questions right wins.
But the truth of the matter is this. You are the one that is proven to be smart. I wonder why you want us to answer questions with you.
It's challenge, actually. Mom, give me a this man, right? Do you understand? My mom is doing because I know she's smart. I want to prove that she's smarter than him.
You are the one that is proven to be smart.
These are the two smart ones. Do you understand?
Yeah, this is dummy.
She will ask questions. So whoever raises your hand up first answers. If you miss it, stop it up your head. Whoever gets the most points wins. So I'll put the points here. Do you understand?
What starts with A and ends with A, but only has one letter in it?
Okay, see, I have an answer. But I don't know if I can remember.
Answer the question.
Now wait. Answer the question. An envelope has... You can put two letters inside one envelope.
Mm-hmm.
But my answer is an envelope.
But has a letter in it? Yeah, an envelope. Ding ding ding, miss correct. That's an envelope. So I have one point. What number is the Roman numeral XVI? Okay, let's hear your answer. X is 10, I know. V is 5, I is 1. We don't want you to be 16. But do you realize that we're supposed to be dunking on their faces, like, because they're not getting any?
No, we're not. Don't change the rules.
Which language is the most widely spoken in South America? Daddy.
3, 2,
wait, 1.
What? No, nobody's passing. No,
Spanish.
Next question.
Which country is both an island and a continent?
Australia.
Oh,
Australia.
Wrong.
No.
Wait, you know it.
I got this.
That's wrong.
Organ in the human body.
Wendy.
Skin.
Ah!
Oh
my goodness.
Skin. Ah!
What happened? We got it.
Eye drop.
It's not the liver.
Ah! Is it not the skin now?
It's the skin.
The skin is an organ.
I don't know.
Eye drop. Where did you get the answer?
From here on the online.
Ah, well done. Well done. Well done. Smash man. Well done.
Nice one. Where is my softball? Okay. What causes tides, Daddy?
Ocean movement of the earth crust.
I got wrong. Yes.
One day put your hand down. Oh yeah. Wrong.
Wrong.
Waves. is the main character in a story called Daddy?
Protagonist.
Her! Main character.
Yes, now in the story.
Let me do this one. The main character.
Yes, now.
They just said describe the character.
No. What's the answer?
Antagonist.
Antagonist. No, it's protagonist.
I'm joking that it's protagonist, but mommy.
What don't dunk anything in the car now. One for me.
What's your own daddy? We are dunking on you. She said it's
I don't know answer. So don't dunk on me.
Mommy said no answer.
Dunk on me.
What was the name of the last queen of France? Mommy.
Eugene Do Monti. No.
What?
Do Monti Yo.
You're wrong.
No, it is not Antoinette.
It is Marie
Antoinette. It is not Marie Antoinette.
What do you write there?
Who invented the light bulb?
Thomas Edison.
Am I right? Yes.
Which country is the largest in size? Mommy.
No.
No.
That looks like daddy.
Yeah, okay, daddy.
The rest is hands.
Now this is what I mean.
Ah! No, they say. Damn project, they say.
He missed it.
Russia.
It's Russia.
Pause! English for breakfast.
You look good, don't you?
Yeah.
How many?
Oh God!
Right now. How many continents are there? Wendy.
Seven.
Points to Wendy.
Seven.
But please, how is Russia the biggest country?
Do you like over Asia?
What type of word is truthfully?
Is what?
Truthfully.
Like the word truthfully.
Yeah.
Adjective.
No. What is the capital of New York?
Yes, mommy.
New York. Is that your answer?
That's my answer.
Okay.
Oh, it's not New York.
No.
Kenny!
What's happening? A gallon of water weighs how many pounds?
7.9. 8.8.
Close, but the answer is 8 pounds.
Stop. If you come back, stop. Stop.
Wait. What's the answer?
The answer is 8 pounds.
Are you dumb? I said 7.9. She's not dumb. You're the one that doesn't know anything.
How many months in the calendar year have exactly 30 days? Daddy.
4.
Oh, you're so nice.
4.
My can get out.
What you me?
Smart
daddy.
A hexagon has how many sides? Daddy.
6.
Go daddy. Go daddy. Go daddy. 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 Daddy.
What will you find at the end of every rainbow? Mommy. What will I find?
At the end of the rainbow.
At the end of the rainbow.
Yes.
Gold.
Gold?
Okay.
What is that? The pot of gold.
W. The letter W.
No!
Okay. So guys, that's the end of the video. If you guys liked this video, you guys should like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me what video you guys would like to see next in the comments.
Hey,
mommy,
flash.
Hey,
what did you
want? What did you say? Oh,
why?